Hello, this is the Supreme Leader here. I have very sad news. Keith Flint, who is the singer of one of my favorite bands, The Prodigy, has died at the age of 49 yesterday due to suicide. I am very upset about his passing, because they only just released their latest album not even a year ago yet, and The Prodigy will never be the same without Keith Flint. I've been listening to The Prodigy for well over 15 years, and I'm very shocked and devastated that he died. Rest in peace, Keith Flint. You are a very talented guy, and I will always love The Prodigy. End of the video.